When somebody comes to me, they're not a patient. They're a person who has a story. And as a doctor, I'm here to hear their story and figure out how I can augment it and put them in the best position so they can succeed and their story can thrive.
I'm Megan Srinivas, and I'm running for State House District 9.
I grew up in Fort Dodge. When you grow up here, you know everyone in your town. If somebody was, you know, needing a heart transplant, we raise that money together as a community. But if somebody was having something to celebrate, we were all there to celebrate with them. And it was about being in it together. And it instilled in me the value of service to others. And that really started me on a journey from third grade volunteering in the community all the way up to when I decided to go into medicine. I ended up going to a part of rural Kenya where 6 out of every 10 reproductive age adults were estimated to have HIV. They weren't necessarily getting the help they needed to make sure that they could survive and thrive. And at that moment is when I realized that the people who were making the policies had no idea what was actually going on the ground to allocate resources sufficiently. And the people on the ground didn't have the power or the experience to make the policy. So I wanted to go to medical school so I could get the experience, but then also get my public health degree so that way I'd be able to understand how to address those public health issues and bridge that gap. Having gone to medical school here, I'd seen a very functioning healthcare system. And then I saw that devolve. You're seeing patients being denied services that are really vital to their abilities to exist. Fiscally, it doesn't make sense. But more importantly, we're not taking care of our own citizens. And that's unconscionable to me. There are basic things that we can do. We tried privatization of Medicaid. It doesn't work. We're spending more money for a system that's cutting services to our patients and not paying our providers sufficiently. So let's go to a system that will. It means we need to put people who understand medicine in charge of the healthcare system. I'm running as a Fort Dodger, as somebody who grew up here, somebody who cares about my neighbors, somebody who cares about making sure that this remains the same community that I grew up in, that everybody has the same opportunities I did. And sees those opportunities, unfortunately, going in the wrong direction because of how the state legislature has gone over the last few years. If I could, in 2 years, fix all those problems and be back in my community, serving my community as a doctor, that would be my preference. And the only reason I'm stepping up now is because I'm seeing holes that need to be filled. Knowing that that's the root cause of why I'm going into running for office right now, I'm gonna never forget that I'm a Dodger. And that's what I am to my core.